Pleasure to do that. And I first want to invite up Ted Colas. Ted is the deputy chief of the Colorado Springs Fire Department, and it's their fire department that has donated the truck. So he is here to represent them. The actual donation is not going to occur now. It's going to occur at 3:15 this afternoon, because that's when the mayor could put it in his schedule. But there's a piece of business that they failed to perform, right? Yes. You need to get a signature?
Yes, sir.
From the authorized official recognizing the transfer of the truck. And if you don't get that,
they don't get a truck.
All right. So we're going to have Humberto Baca come up. Humberto, por favor, viene aquí. Humberto, necesito una firma en este papel. De usted. Make sure it's done right. We're also going to ask Alonso to come up here. Alonso Almeida. So that one chief can meet another one here. Alonso Almeida has been in our midst before. But he's the director of civil protection or something. It's a little bit more elaborate title. Than just fire chief, responsible for those kinds of activities in Casas Grande. Now, Casas Grande is a suburb of Nuevo Casas Grande. It's the original town, been there for 500 years or so. And so he represents them, and Humberto is the mayor of that town. And we also have Guillermo. Guillermo is kind of like the you can come up here too. Sure, we'll just fill this stage. He's like the administrative manager for the city. That's an elected position in Mexico. And Carlos is here. Carlos, viene aquí. Yeah. He came along because he's young enough to stay awake. These guys grew. They drove and arrived here at 3 o'clock this morning.
Wow.
And stayed at the Clarion, you know, and battled the snow and that kind of thing in order to get here. And the other one is a good friend of all of ours, because he's been here several different times, Adrian Dress. So, Adrian? Yeah. So we'll get them all up here at once. But, yeah, now's the time for that photograph, right? Yeah. Okay. Very good. So now we have the official signature giving the truck to you. And I know I said, come up here, Claudia. Now I need help. I know I told you that you're getting a fire truck. But It's very small. It's in this package.
You don't have to get on the floor.
So inside that crystal is a fire truck. So, when you go home, you can put that on your desk. And we're going to give the real truck to Alonso this afternoon.
Thank you, and it's very beautiful.
And is Bob Bowden in the audience? Where are you, Bob? Oh, okay. We're gonna go. Oh, it smells like you.
Bob Loudon has agreed to store computers for us into the future, and he's got a place right behind here where we're going to pick up about, I don't know, 24 computers or something like that, load it in their truck, and take it back. And so that's a continuation of our supply of computers for Mexico, started by Dick Foster, the Broadmoor Club. Where is Dick Foster? He's around here. Raise your hand, Dick Foster. Yeah. He started, he took a trip down there with the firemen one time. That was a thrilling ride, wasn't it? Yeah. I hate to say this, Ted, but they may have broken the speed limit a time or two going down there, and yeah, but it was in Mexico, so it's okay. And so he organized a project to donate 40 brand new computers, and then he came back, and you know, and I thought about that and said, we got lots of used computers that are going unused and just going in surplus pile, but they're good computers yet for teaching in grade schools in Nuevo Casas Grande and the surrounding area. So we organized a project to collect used computers, and we're still doing that. Our latest coup was that we got 18 computers all alike, because before it was mismatched computers. Now they're all alike, and they came from Pikes Peak Community College. Where's Fabrizio? Thank you very much, Fabrizio. And this is a good deal for us, but it's also a good deal for them, because they got one place to send all the computers, and their computers, their used computers from the community college, are not going for waste. They're going for a good purpose. They'll be rehabilitated, and we're going, and his next donation is going to be 100 computers. So, we'll get them down to Mexico. So I just wanted to introduce our guests, and we're going to send them on their way this afternoon. Thank you.
Being here today is very satisfying.
Que podamos convivir y gracias a la invitación del Club Rotario de Nuevo Casas Grande y de Colorado Springs a través de señor Warren.
And he's very satisfied to be here and is very grateful to. He's extending his thanks from the people of Nuevo Casas Grande. He's thanking Warren and all of you today.
Me toca mencionar que somos agradecidos de la del trabajo, de la actividad de los Club Rotarios.
And he's very grateful and humbled by the work of the Rotarians.
No podíamos dejar de estar aquí hoy porque ya somos bendecidos.
That they're blessed, that they wouldn't be here, and they are very blessed.
Porque hay gente como ustedes que trabaja en beneficio de otros.
And he's only here because people like us who work hard to benefit others.
Desde el año pasado, una escuela muy humilde en un ejido que se llama Guadalupe Victoria.
A very humble village, Guadalupe Victoria, last year.
Fue beneficiada con un autobús de escolar.
We donated a school bus
in
last year.
Y no podía dejar pasar mandato de su servidor que está por terminar este año, termino como presidente. No podía dejar pasar el venir a hacer un agradecimiento personalmente.
Oh, and he couldn't pass up the chance to come here and thank you all in person.
Este camión hace un recorrido por rancherías, ranchos, recogiendo a niños desde 6 años hasta 13 años de edad.
The bus has gone into little ranches around the village, picking up kids anywhere from the age ranges of 6 to 13.
Para llevarlos a su escuela.
To go to their assigned schools.
Y luego los regresa a sus casas.
And bring them home.
Entonces, el tener la posibilidad de tener ahora o de hoy en adelante un camión o un equipo para atender los asuntos de incendios.
And to have now the opportunity to have a fire truck for those villages.
Nos compromete con ustedes y nos tiene aquí haciendo un agradecimiento muy, muy sensible, un agradecimiento de corazón.
And his thanks is from the heart, and he thanks us all very much. But thank you all.